Green in first place, followed by Georgia, second place representing Gold, representing Red I've got Victoria, and Lexi I've got you in fourth place representing Red. Well done. The rest of the girls in that race, you come forward and stand in front and all get your photos together.
Children. sitting on top of the world. Don't be afraid to try the greatest sport around.
Get your way. Catch your way.
Coastline craze, you gotta catch a wave and you're sitting on top of the world. Not just a bit, cause it's been going on so long.
Catch a wave, catch a wave.
Sitting on top of the world.
No combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Why are we here and where do we go? And knock on me so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between, with only two, just me and you. Not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. When I sleep, and I win, and when I wake up, you look so pretty, sleeping next to me, but there is not enough time, and there is no song I could sing, and there is no combination of words I could say, but I
won't. On the 25th of April each year. However, as this day falls on our school holidays, we have chosen today for our school to remember all Australians who served our country in wars, many giving their lives.